Have you ever had someone look you in your eyes and say,
"You are not normal"?
Attempting to find any way to avoid accepting who you really are.
Who you've always been.
When did you choose to be homosexual?
When did you choose to be heterosexual?
It's just a phase.
Does that mean being straight is a choice?
What if this is permanent?
Studies indicate that between 25 and 50% of homeless youth are LGBTQ and on the streets because of their sexual orientation or gender identity.
Although, this society births and nurtures the fear of individualism.
And labels me.
And tells me I should be afraid.
I am not ashamed.
I am not ashamed.
Roughly 73% of LGBTQ youth say they are more honest with themselves online than they are in person.
How many more youth will we allow to choke on their silence?
How many more youth will we allow to be ridiculed and branded for something that they didn't decide?
This is not a choice.
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 Being gay.
Being queer.
Being bisexual.
Being homosexual.
Being pansexual.
Being gay.
Being bisexual.
Being a lesbian.